do solar body movement exercises with the Ken, with Wakizashi, with the Kanto, Hambo, Jobo, Yari, Aginata. As long as you're by yourself, it's a solar body movement exercise, right? And we're using to train on Aiki. So how we use our body and how we use the weapon oftentimes is just for developing Aiki, not to be confused with tactical martial usage. Although there's some overlap, but you have to be taught what that is. So it's safer to assume it doesn't have anything to do with martial application, it's just working on Aiki. That's the safest assumption. Unless you have a teacher who's pointing out little bits and pieces, right? Because otherwise, you know, you go out into the battlefield doing jumping jacks and doing push-ups and then they kill you, right? Anyway, kata is called Nihō Zenshin Zengogi, and the first one is just like the Tonboku Dosa number 4. So everything's pretty much the same. So, Ichi, Ni, San. Ichi, Ni, San. Ichi, Ni, opening, closing, opening, closing, opening, closing, opening, closing, opening, closing, opening, closing, and back to neutral. Okay.